175 years of history is not a young friendship, it is a very long historical relation. 1838 means that Emperor Franz Joseph was a boy of 8 years in these days. It means that many famous statesmen and politicians who worked on the foundation of the Austrian Republic in 1918 were not even born when these relations started. And I personally, born 1938, 100 years later, by the way,